It's Bayern's shortest away trip of the campaign. Just over 70 kilometres separate these two. They are miles apart in the table. But Augsburg looking to spring a surprise on Bayern, just as they did earlier in the season at the Allianz. Oh, my word! What a start! Just 13 seconds on the clock. The fastest ever own goal scored in the Bundesliga. Who saw this coming?
It's an own goal by Goretzka. When we see it here, well, Goretzka gets hit, doesn't really know what's happening. The dream start and a real nightmare for the defending champions.